I think Betsi Cadwaladr offers a lot of opportunity in terms of service development opportunities for medical workforce. Access to continuing professional development is really, really key. But I think primarily people value each other, they respect each other. There's a healthy collaboration of the kind that perhaps I wasn't as familiar with when I was working in other areas. So I think that's really what drives me to stay.